I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to fix or bypass error 451. Did you just try to visit a website only to be met by a message that says error 451, unavailable due to legal reasons? In a nutshell, this error message indicates that the website owner or your local government or authority has blocked access to the website in order to comply with the law in the country from which you're browsing, even though the website itself might still be working for other visitors. However, if you really need to access the site, there are some ways that you can fix or bypass this error message to still view this website in question. In this video, we're going to cover everything that you need to know on how to fix or bypass the error 451, unavailable due to legal reasons message. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's talk about how to get around this error. Because the error 451 message indicates that a website is blocked for legal reasons, there's not necessarily any way to fix it in most cases, short of hiring a lawyer and going to court. However, if you're trying to access someone else's website, there are several ways that you can effectively bypass the error 451 message. Using a virtual private network, or VPN, can let you bypass the error 451 message by encrypting your connection and routing it through a server in a different country. Because it looks like you're browsing from a different country and your ISP is no longer able to see what sites you're looking at, you should be able to access the site. Just make sure that you choose a VPN server in a country that isn't blocked. For example, if you live in France and you're trying to access a website that blocks European traffic because of the GDPR, choosing a VPN server in Germany won't solve the problem because German visitors are also blocked. However, choosing a VPN server in the USA would. If you're on a tight budget, you can use a free VPN such as ProtonVPN. Or, for more connection options and features, you can consider a paid VPN service such as NordVPN, ExpressVPN, or others. Whenever your computer or web browser tries to connect to a website, it needs to use DNS resolvers to look up the IP address of the actual server behind the site's domain name. In some situations, you might be seeing the error 451 because your ISP is blocking the website via the default DNS resolvers that your computer uses. To try to bypass this, you can use a different DNS resolver. We recommend Cloudflare 1.1.1.1 as the best option, as it's 100% free and privacy-friendly. Google also offers its own public DNS resolver, which can be another option to consider. In some cases, switching to the HTTPS version of a site instead of the HTTP version might help you to bypass the error 451 message. Without HTTPS, the data that passes between your web browser and the website is available to anyone sitting in the middle, including your ISP. With HTTPS, that data is encrypted in transit, which means that your ISP and others can't snoop on the actual data. Though, your ISP can still see the site that you're connecting to, which is why this fix isn't enough most of the time, and a VPN offers more protection. To see if this will work for your situation, try changing the HTTP part of the domain to HTTPS. If that works, you can use an extension like HTTPS everywhere to try and automatically force HTTPS usage whenever possible. Using a proxy server provides another way to route your browser connection through a different server, which can help you bypass the error 451 block. It works similarly to a VPN, but there are some important differences between a proxy server versus a VPN. In general, we recommend using a VPN instead of a proxy server whenever possible because quality VPN services are more secure and privacy friendly. If you're using a VPN, you do not need a proxy server because the VPN already accomplishes the same thing. However, if you're unable to use a VPN for some reason, a proxy server provides another alternative that usually won't cost any money. For a virtually foolproof way to get around government blocks, you can use Tor via the Tor browser. Tor was built by the United States Naval Research Laboratory specifically to protect communication online. It works by bouncing your connection through a random path of relay servers in the Tor network. Because everything is encrypted and there's no way to see where the connection originated from, Tor will help you get around the error 451 message, as well as most other types of online censorship. This is why we recommend Tor Browser as one of the most secure web browsers. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.